Hello, dear friends! Привет, друзья! I'm Max, and welcome to Daily Russian Expression! Want to learn a couple practical expressions? Improve your pronunciation? You're just in the right place! Today, I've got very common Russian phrases for you. Short question to reply, and at the end of this video, conversational practice in dialogue. I've done some research about which the most common and useful phrases you need in Russian, and very glad to share them with you in this series. So if you are first time here, consider subscribing. Let's go! Поехали! Today's expression is very simple but very powerful as well. Imagine that you've come to Russia and want to ask somebody if she or he speaks English or any other language. In Russian, we would say like this. Вы говорите по-английски? Вы говорите по-английски? Here we use вы as a plural of you, because we want to be polite, don't we? Instead of English, you can put here any language you are going to ask about. For example, вы говорите по-французски? Вы говорите по-французски? Or вы говорите по-испански? Вы говорите по-испански? And the answers might look like да, я говорю по-английски. Да, я говорю по-английски. Or нет, извините, я не говорю по-испански. Нет, извините, я не говорю по-испански. Okay, now I want you to find out how to say your native language in Russian and make your own question for me. Something like, вы говорите по-итальянски? I'll be waiting for it and your thumbs up in the comment section. It's time to practice. Follow me in this conversation and repeat it a few times. До встречи!
Простите, вы говорите по-китайски? Нет, я не говорю по-китайски. А по-английски? Совсем чуть-чуть. Ох, здорово! Простите, вы говорите по-китайски?
Нет, я не говорю по-китайски.
А по-английски?
Совсем чуть-чуть.
Ох, здорово!